Hello again, today I'm here with my very first alternate of the 72003, the Berserker Bomber. And I decided to change it into a walking mech, which I call the Colossus. The issue with this model is that I do not have enough strong joints to lock the legs, so this mech is suffering from top-heavy torso that afterwards influences how sturdy and how well the legs hold the rest of the body. So, I kept Macy completely unchanged, so she stayed in her original form with the adjustable jetpack as she was out of the box. The Mechabyter just got a horn plus the translucent green piece on the helmet. And this weird structure that was built from the leftover pieces is the throne, so the Colossus can sit on it. So he can as well get some rest from his really tired, especially hip joints that are not strong enough to support the whole weight of the model. And right now, let's take a closer look at the Colossus. The Colossus has the Hydra that you can detach and fly it on its own and put it back like so. You can open the cockpit that is hinged the same way as in the official model. And you can take out the Berserker in and out of the cockpit. Then if I'm gonna put him back, here on both shoulders you have the six touch shooters that are operated by rotating these knobs. And here at the rear of the torso, you can see the storage for the shield that belongs to Berserker. You can rotate the torso 360 because it's attached by a 3-module friction pin into the lower section of the abdomen. Then you can angle the shoulders on a ball joint. You can do the same with the elbows and the third section of the arms. And it works the same way for both of them. Then you can open the fingers. And here I just drop Berserker's axe, which the Colossus can hold without any issues, like so. Here on the other side, you have the plasma cannon with two stud shooters, so you can just launch the projectiles like so. You have as well the abdomen articulation. Then you can move the hips. You can angle the knees like so, and you can as well angle the ankles. And as I mentioned, the problem with this model is that the hip and ankle joints are not sturdy enough to support the weight of the model. And if you do not pose it carefully enough, this is what's gonna happen. And if I'm gonna push him even further, he's just gonna collapse like so. And then, when you really want to be sure that the model doesn't collapse by its own weight, that's the reason why I built the throne from the leftover pieces. And then it's just a matter of angling the knees in 90 degrees and afterwards sitting him on his throne, like so. And then he doesn't have any issues with the balance, and he can fairly well sit over here, and you can still pose him without any problems. So, just gonna put the Mechabyter and Macy back, and this is the full model that I built from the 72003, the Berserker Bomber, the Colossus. So, until next time, I'm gonna focus on building. You take care and let me know what you think about the model in the comments. Like and subscribe for more. Bye bye.